Welcome back to Dreamfall, the longest journey. And we're kicking off from exactly where we left off. We're just outside our nice little bedroom. Those little flying ships. Feels like I haven't played this in a little while. Oh, hello. Yeah, I feel like I haven't played this in a while.
I should clean up that mess at some point.
Yeah, we.
Zoe, there's a message. Hey, Zoe, this is sort of awkward.
Wonkers, I don't have time to...
But remember the time we hopped the vac tracks to Europolis without telling anyone, and you got completely shit-faced?
What?
I had to carry you to that sleazy hotel down on Jarl Street, and you spent half the night throwing up. The next morning you bought me that antique lighter, remember? Zoe, this is Reza. I, modified Wonkers a bit to make him play a pre-recorded message in case something happened to me. I don't want you to worry. All this means is that I haven't checked in with him for 24 hours. I'm probably okay. However, in case something has happened, I need you to do me a favor. I keep an updated copy of my notebook in my apartment at all times. It contains everything about the story I'm currently working on. I wire over my notes and research twice a day. I need you to get that notebook now and take it somewhere safe. If I'm in trouble, get the information inside to my editor. You'll need to decrypt it first, so talk to you-know-who. She can take care of that, I'm sure. To find the notebook, I keep it somewhere safe. Go to my apartment and tell Lucia what I told you the day you left for Cape Town. She will find the notebook for you.
I'll be here when you come back. Jesus, Reza. Please be okay.
Like I said earlier, I'm probably okay. Maybe I just forgot to check in. Maybe Wonkers has malfunctioned. Maybe I just had to leave. Quickly. But get the notebook, just in case. You're the only person I can trust with this, Zoe. Keep it safe, and I'll see you soon, okay?
Oh, Wonkers.
So I have a thing for pillows.
Yeah, we know. Don't need that in our view, do I? Yeah, okay. Kinda not much else in here. We'll head out. No, I've actually forgotten most of the names already, apart from Wonkers, Zoe, and Reza. I'm trying to think of her name, who we're about to go see now.
Olivia Storr, Alien the Cat.
Liv.
She does quite well for herself.
Olivia, that's it.
Thank God you're here, Liv. I don't know what to do. Reza's disappeared and the eye's looking for him.
I need you to slow down, sweetie. Where have you been? I came over last night, but you weren't home. No one had heard from you, and your mobile was off the wire. Completely.
That's because I was arrested.
What?
There was a dead woman in Reza's apartment, and the eye raided his place while I was there. They shot me. I don't know what's happened to him, or where he is. They asked me all kinds of questions about him. I think he's in serious trouble, Liv.
Calm down, sweetie. I'm sure he's all right. Take a deep breath and start from the top.
Okay. I met Reza at the coffee shop yesterday and he asked me to pick up a package.
Yeah. Thank you for that.
And when I woke
Let
up,
us go through that again.
I was in this strange room in the Syndicate building. Alone. I spent half the night in there. over and over again the same questions about Reza, Jiva, the package. They didn't let me go until early this morning.
Wow. Zoe, that's so scary. I can't imagine what it was like for you. You must have the worst hangover in history. Wow. Do you know what was in that package?
I didn't open it, but they told me it contained a data cube with sensitive information of some sort.
It had to be pretty sensitive for the eye to read Reza's place. I wonder what it was. This sounds really serious, Zoe.
Whatever it was, I don't believe Reza had anything to do with the dead woman. He wouldn't hurt a fly. It must be that story he's working on. Maybe he pissed off the wrong people. Maybe he uncovered something really bad, and now I'm involved too.
You'll be okay, sweetie. They let you go. Hey, what was the name of that company again? I'll rustle up some contacts, do a bit of digging, see if anyone's got the lowdown.
Jiva. And the woman's name was Helena Chang.
I'll send out some feelers on the old network, see what I can come up with. It has to ring someone's bell. We'll figure this thing out, Zoe. And you know, I'm sure Reza's fine. He's been in trouble before. He knows his way around those syndicate goons.
I don't know about that. I got a message from him through Wonkers. It was automatically triggered because he didn't check in for 24 hours. The message told me how to find his notebook in his flat. That might give me some idea what's happened to him.
Sure you want to go back there, sweetie? You don't mess with the eye. Those battle suits aren't Halloween costumes. Besides, his flat's probably been sealed by now.
Rez is in trouble and he needs my help. There must be something you can do.
If you're absolutely sure? Yeah. I can get you through an eye seal, but we'll need to upgrade your mobile.
What if I'm arrested again? I don't need to get charged with possession of illegal software on top of everything else.
Don't worry. I'll mask the hack. Anyone checks your mobile, all they'll find are some new avatar masks. What do you want? Fluffy bunny rabbits or cuddly koala bears?
Koala bears.
Surprise me.
Okay, but first, let me tell you how this hack works. The firewall's got these symbols that are difficult to automatically decipher. Don't ask me why, it's a mystery. All you have to do is match the symbols at the bottom of the screen with the exact same symbols in the matrix, one by one. Match all the symbols and the codebreaker does the rest. But there's a time limit. Stay connected for too long and the codebreaker disconnects. That way, you avoid triggering alarms. You can usually reconnect again after a few seconds.
So it's almost like a game?
Sweetie, it's definitely not a game. There are real people safeguarding the wire, and most of them aren't particularly friendly.
You don't need to tell me that. I've learned the hard way.
Okay, I'll update your mobile now. Oh, and I'm also giving you that software cloak we spoke about yesterday. You'll be invisible to everyone, even me.
Great. That might come in handy.
I don't know why she didn't do this the other day.
Done.
She could have done that
the
other day.
You're good to go. But Zoe, promise me you'll be careful, okay? And give me a call if you need help with anything. Or get yourself into trouble.
No trouble. And I'll definitely call you if I need help. Thanks, Olivia. You're the best.
Sweetie, I'm sending you into eye territory equipped with an illegally modified mobile. I'm either your best friend or your worst enemy.
Why would you say such a thing? Alright, let's go. So now we're off to Rez's apartment. It's this way, I believe. Yeah. Yeah, I am awful with names though. I think I can remember them. Do my best. We're up to this floor. Oh, that's where the cat jumped out. A weird cat.
The eyes put a clamp on Reza's door. They don't fool around, do they?
There we go. Oh, I need to use my phone. What should I do? I have no idea. Scroll? Yeah, there we go. There we go. Okay. So, oh, one of those. One of those, and one of, oh geez, those.
Not too bad for a first attempt.
Yeah, I was struggling. I get the hang of it.
Zoe!
Uh-oh.
Zoe! Zoe! Zoe!
No.
Lucia's completely busted.
Can I get around? I'm gonna do this. Oh. No. Damn it. Right, so we can't step on the glass. We know this now. Reload. So this is a bit unfair because I know where it is. But I can't remember the route to get around, so it's just a little bit good. Even though you can see it. It's just where there's no clutter. Ooh. Is there anything on here?
I'm sort of preoccupied at the moment.
No. A little bit of Google search. We can watch a few YouTube videos. Right, so it's just up here. You can see that really hidden panel.
I've spent a lot of nights in that bed. I'm not particularly tired. Reza likes it dark in here.
Okay. It was that panel on the floor. Unless so I use my phone or something. Oh damn it. Gotta walk all the way around. I think I've got a crouch anyway. It seems like if they put the mechanic in the game, I'm guessing I've got a crouch. Keep it nice and sneaky. Oh, camera angles. It's gonna be the death of me. Right.
Lucia's completely busted.
Can I use my phone?
I never leave home without my.
Can I call? Can I use it? What if I hack into this thing? Maybe. Alright, go away. I actually can't remember more than I thought. Damn it! I touched it. That's never a good thing. Yeah, let me get background in, and I'll ring you back. And we're back, and I got around there, and I couldn't figure out what to do, so I've just brought us back outside. Let's see if we can just use our phone.
My most treasured possession.
Come on, let's just call. Why can we not call? Seems like a stupid. Can't quite think what to do.
I never leave home without my mobile. Almost never.
I've got nothing else. Unless he has to go all the way back. But she just said call. Trying to think what to do. I can't use the computer. I don't think I needed to.
I'm sort of preoccupied at the moment.
So I'm pretty sure it wasn't that. And you have to crouch. Basically. See, I know you have to do something with this.
I'll need to stay super quiet, especially if I wake it up. Otherwise, zap, not pleasant. I saw it happen to a guy at a concert once.
Oh, me too.
I'll need to stay super quiet.
Okay.
Especially if I wake it up.
Okay. Right, can I just go in the bathroom and just shut the door? Click.
Bathroom door.
Yep.
Bathroom door.
Close it, please.
Bathroom door.
Ooh.
Maybe I could get the spider in here.
Yeah. It's kind of cute though.
That panel could.
Later. Wait. There we go.
That panel controls everything. Zoe 1, Spider 0.
Let's see if we can. There we go. We figured it out.
I've removed Lucia's power source and brain. Nothing left but mechanical parts now.
Right, so now I think we have to go back home and put it into Wonka's. Unless, no, I think we have to do that. I would imagine Liv would have had a spare Wattilla, like. Alright, so this is a slow walk. Little stride. Little strut. Not a stride. And a crouch. Yeah. Let's go back to Liv anyway. Just see if she's got to say.
Liv?
What's up, sweetie?
Nothing much. I just stopped by to say hello.
Hello.
I'll see you later, okay?
Okay.
Oh yeah, not on that the fact that we've just been zapped a few times and none of that matters. Yeah, this was definitely Wonka's. It's cool that the monkey's name is Wonkers. Almost the wonky. The wonky way. Where are you, fella?
Zoe.
Hello, Wonkers.
Hi.
Hello, Zoe.
Was that the only message from Reza you had for me?
What message, Zoe?
The message you played earlier. The one from Reza. Don't you remember?
No, I don't remember any message.
That's weird.
Yeah, I don't think it's... Oh. Goodbye.
I'll talk to you later, Wonkers.
Okay, Zoe. I'll be here.
Yeah, we've got to use the... What telepaths? Combine. Oh, I think you can only do that with
Lucia's brain and power source, both completely busted.
Right.
Wonkers has been with me since I was 4. Dad bought him for me after Mum passed away.
That's what I thought I had to do. Can we combine it? No. Oh, I'm clicking. This game's gonna drive me crazy. Maybe it is back in Liv's place. Maybe I just look at. Maybe I have to show her. I don't know if you can do that in this game though. I cannot remember. Which is a good thing, so it is kind of like we're playing it again. This Wartilla?
Those Wartillas are probably a lot smarter and more versatile than Wonkers, but I don't care. Wonkers is special.
Yay.
Olivia's workstation.
Oh, there we go, Olivia. Can I...
Hey Liv, I need some help.
Sure. What?
The spider fried Reza's Wartilla, and I need to get it running again to find his notebook. I've removed some parts from it and I think they're broken.
I'll take a look. Gimme.
Gimme.
Okay, so I can't fix either of these. They're totally fried.
Do you have any replacement parts?
I have a power source here somewhere. Hold on. That should work just fine. But I don't have a processing crystal in stock, I'm afraid.
If you can't fix this one, then what about Lucia's memories?
The data's continuously backed up to a separate crystal. You can use any Wartilla brain you want.
How about the Wartillas you sell here? Don't they have brains?
They're shells, refurbished. I'm waiting for an order from Wattycorp, but it's not due until next week. I'm sorry.
Okay. I have to figure it out myself. Thanks so much, Liv.
Ta, Liv. Right, so it is Wonkers. And we did have to see Liv, but we done it in the wrong order. Oh well, we got there in the end, eh? back up, here we go. In. It controls a bit weird. It's not too bad.
Welcome home, Zoe.
Now I think I used this bit. Nope. No, I think it's just... Leave it alone.
It's a Wattilla power thingy.
Ah.
Hey, Wonkers. I need you to switch yourself off for me.
Why?
Because I just need you to go to sleep for a bit.
All right, Zoe. Promise to wake me up later?
I promise.
Nighty-night.
Sorry. I'll put you back together once this is all over. I just need to twist the neck like... that.
Ouch.
That's it. The processing crystal.
So... what now? Put it into... ah, I see. I just needed to borrow it. There we go. Now back to Rez's apartment. So this is one of those games where you have to just kind of figure everything out. Nice little puzzles. Some are very hard. This was an easy one, but I made it look hard. Yeah, so these aren't going to be like, well, they're going to be a walkthrough obviously, but they're not going to be like one to go to like learn how to do it. Oh, there they went to gym. Yeah, I mean, I'll eventually get it. Otherwise, we're just... we stuck on one puzzle all the way, but we'll get there. This way.
I've removed Lucia's power source and brain. Nothing left but mechanical parts now.
It's a bit weird to scroll. I'm scrolling, but it's taking a little minute. I think it said in the first episode, but I think this came out like, was it 2000?
Oh, Zoe! I had a dream about you. I had many dreams. I dreamed that you took my mind away.
You're okay now, Lucia.
I am? Oh, that's good. Where's Reza?
He'll be back soon, I'm sure.
Good. I miss Reza.
Yeah.
Lucia?
Yeah, Zoe?
Please, please let this work. I'll be here when you come back.
That's the password, Zoe. I guess you received the message. Don't worry. Reza's probably okay, but he needs you to do him a favor. He keeps a notepad in his safe. It contains information about the stories he's currently working on. It's encrypted, but Olivia should be able to decrypt it. Ask her to hold on to it, and don't let it fall into the wrong hands. If something bad has happened to him, the reason why is most likely in that notepad somewhere. In that
case, that's a good job to get into.
Make sure the truth gets out. Follow me, Zoe. I'll open the safe for you.
Hey. Oh, look at her go.
Where's Reza?
I'm sure.
Good.
And
Reza's notepad.
It's a cool little safe though.
Locked and encrypted. Of course. Olivia will know how to open it.
Oh.
Hey! Hey, what are you doing here? Who are you? Don't.
Crazy colourful twins. Oh. Quite strong as well. Okay.
What just happened? Who were they?
Crazy colourful twins. Ah, very strange. But yes, that is of all time. We now have Rez's notepad, which we're gonna get Liv to decrypt. We have to, I think we have to, yeah, we're definitely gonna have to shut down Lucia, put the brain back into our Watilla, find out what's going on with the crazy coloured twins, and yes, keep on going, deeper down the rabbit hole. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today, guys. Hope you liked it, and yeah, till next time.